What's up, guys? Mr. Allen C, and this is the Actin Blank electric skateboard. This is a big box, and this sucker is heavy. Now, it's one of the most lightweight electric skateboards there are. I'm just saying the box is heavy for a box. Look at that cool box. And we're going to unbox this. We got this one for $400, I think. No, $300. We got it for $299. And it's going to go back to the store because we just ordered their brand new one, the Actin Blankboard S, off of Indiegogo. And I was going to keep this for sure. I ordered it with good intentions. But I was told that this has some major issues. And we're going to go over that. We're going to unbox it together here. And we're going to tell you what you got to look out for so you can be a savvy consumer. We'll also put a link in the video description where you can pick one of these up or you can pick up the new models, because Actin really is the best company out there. But this particular board they put out was an early model and it wasn't perfect yet. But it is gorgeous, and this is just beautiful to my eyes as a skateboarder. So here we go. Look at those giant wheels. Just seeing this is making me want to keep this. I want to keep it so bad. So look at these big wheels. Now the first thing you'll notice is it's on a belt. These belts wear out like crazy. I've heard about this from multiple people now since ordering, and they break, and they're expensive to replace, and they're a real struggle to replace. So that's why this one's gonna go back. Doesn't mean we won't test drive it though. And look at these big wheels. These are huge. These are absolutely huge. But look at this. The belt kind of holds the wheel in place. Like, it's hard to push the wheel. This one will spin nice. See, it'll spin nice. This one won't spin, which would make it hard to ride or skateboard when the battery dies. So, we're definitely not going to mess with that. This peels right off the logo, so we're not going to touch that. I've seen somebody do that in another video. So this was just kind of when they were getting started. The board isn't really all together. I'm surprised Walmart is even carrying this earlier model that has all the problems. Nonetheless, $300 is not a bad deal. And here's the charger. A strap you can wear over your chest to haul this around. And here is the control. Now, let's take a look at the control here. I heard this is really lightweight and just feels junky in your hand. Feels like garbage in your hand. Yeah, it really does. It feels like absolute trash. It's so light and just junky feeling. It feels like it's going to fall apart in my hand. Now, on the new one, I heard they didn't even upgrade this, but I could be wrong. So, pushing it forward goes forward. Back is stop and in. You got to push it in and back to reverse. This is a beautiful board. Nonetheless, Pecan Sandy likes it. Come here. You got to ride the electric skateboard. Let me get a shot. Oh, yeah. Electric skateboarding, kitten. Electric skateboarding kitty. All right. Slap that thumbs up button, guys, and subscribe. We'll get you a video of us riding this. That was an unboxing video for the Actin Blank board. And these are at Walmart right now, stuff like that. I'll put a link in the video description where you can pick one up if you want this model. Oh, look at that. The LEDs light up anytime it's powered on. That is something that really drew me to this board. That's true with the whole Actin line. So our brand new board is going to be like that, but it's going to have all the kinks worked out. I do love the big wheels on this. If it wasn't for the pulley system, I'd probably keep this. But we had to go with the new one. We'll get you some videos of me riding this, and then we'll get the new one in the mail as soon as they release it from Indiegogo. Sounds like we're getting a free backpack and a free hat. Well, no, we paid for the hat, but we're getting a free backpack with it too, and a hat to match. So, pretty exciting. I like the design of this board. More videos coming soon, guys. That was the unboxing for the Actin Blank board.